my rugby experience is pretty much sitting at home watching the Six Nations and the World Cup. That's it. I've never been on a rugby pitch playing rugby before, so I don't know what's going to happen. This could be the end of my life, right here, right now. This could be the last video I ever do before I get killed by some of these beasts.
For first and exclusive updates, join now.